Okay. All right.
You two going in or what?
I've got to be missing something. Oh, for real?
Amir, what else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
No, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
All right. There's gotta be something I'm missing, so... Like all things. Let's go to where it all began.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Can we go in here? Oh! Well, we can go in here.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
Okay, this'll do.
Sleep.
Way ahead of you.
Oh shit, is that Thor?
Who are you?
Okay. So that's the ending. Okay, that ending makes a little bit more sense because it leads to a sequel. Oh my god. Oh man. Alright guys, I'll be right back. I gotta go do something real quick, so I'll be right back. Watch the credits, maybe there'll be something at the end.